What's up, everyone? Welcome to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to explain what a smart contract is and what its benefits are in less than 3 minutes. Before watching the full video, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get instant notifications. Jumping straight into it, smart contracts actually date all the way back to the 1990s when they were first introduced by an early cryptographer named Nick Szabo. He described vending machines as primitive ancestors of smart contracts, since they take payment and dispense products according to a displayed price without the need for a middleman. In a similar sense, smart contracts in crypto receive payments from users through what's known as gas fees, and transactions are self-executed through computer code once predetermined criteria are met. Let's now run through an example that demonstrates how a smart contract built on a blockchain can help benefit multiple parties by removing the middleman. For companies like Uber, you request a ride, and when the driver picks you up and drops you off, the transaction is complete. You pay your fee and Uber takes a cut for each ride. Now, behind the scenes, Uber hosts all its data in its own data centers and employs thousands of people to run its entire ecosystem, all of which can be costly to maintain. On the other hand, if someone were to recreate Uber on a smart contract platform like Ethereum, the data would all be held in computers owned by individuals all over the world that are running the Ethereum network, and thus not require as much an overhead cost. As a result, for each ride, a smart contract would execute, and the gas fee you pay to the Ethereum network would theoretically be a lot smaller than what you would pay Uber. Let's next go over the 5 key benefits of smart contracts that you need to know. First, as we've discussed, smart contracts get rid of the middleman, which leads to cheaper transactions. Second, smart contracts can be built on top of blockchain, which helps create decentralized platforms that reduce the reliance on one single centralized entity. Third, smart platform contracts like Ethereum provide the infrastructure developers need to easily and cheaply build transaction-based applications. Fourth, because smart contracts are written in code, transactions are irreversible and trackable, which leads to a lot more transparency and security. Fifth, and last but not least, smart contracts are self-enforcing. Unlike in real life, where you can have agreements disputed, especially in person, code has absolutely no biases, and the rules are very precise, which allows you to create a trustless environment where you can conduct transactions with anyone in the world. All right, so that's a wrap for smart contracts. If you have any questions, let me know down in the comments below. And with that said, thank you so much as always for watching. Hope to catch you in the next video. Thanks and peace out.